Examples of serration.
So children, in the previous video you have learned what is the order of objects. Based on the characteristics of the objects, how they are arranged in large to small or small to large order. And this process of arranging things in order is called seriation. In this video, we will see some examples of seriation in which we will arrange different people and objects in order based on their characteristics. Today, Chotu's class is going for a picnic. And Chotu's teacher asks all the children to stand in groups of four. Then she asks the four children to stand in a line in the small to large order based on their height. Chotu and his three other friends, Aarti, Neha and Sonu, begin to stand in a line. First of all, being the shortest among all the four children, Chotu stands in front. Neha, who is taller than him but shorter than the rest, stands behind him. Sonu stands behind Neha. Then finally, Aarti stands behind Sonu. But Sonu just notices that he is taller than Neha, but falls to notice that Aarti is shorter than him. So children, are Chotu and his friend standing in the correct order of height? Chotu and Neha are standing in the right order, but Sonu and Aarti are not. Aarti realizes this as she is not able to see anything by standing behind Sonu. Therefore, Aarti should have stood in front of Sonu as she is shorter than Sonu in height, but makes Sonu realize his mistake.
Sonu, just now you saw that you are taller than Neha, but you did not see that I am also shorter than you. I am taller than Neha and shorter than you. So I should stand behind Neha, whereas I should stand in front of you.
Oh yes, Aarti, you are absolutely right.
So children, while making the order, Sonu saw that he was taller than the children standing in front, but he did not see whether the children who were not standing in the line are shorter in height than Sonu, and hence he made this mistake. Finally, Chotu and three of his friends stood in the correct increasing order of their height, that is from short to tall. Children reached the park for picnic. There, Chotu and his friends decide to play seven stones. First of all, Aarti and Chotu start making a pile of stones based on their size from big to small. For this, Aarti gathers four stones from the surrounding. Then she puts the biggest stone at the bottom. To keep the rest of the stones, she asks for Chotu's help.
Chotu, now out of the remaining three stones, put the largest stone on this stone.
But Aarti, why are we placing these stones in the big to small order?
If we place a large size stone on a small size stone, then it will fall down, because its balance will be disturbed. Look, Chotu, just like this. Therefore, we will place a big stone at the bottom and then smaller than that, so that the balance of the stones is maintained.
Oh, okay.
Now out of the remaining two big stone on top of these two stones.
All right, Aarti. And now let's also put the large stone.
Very good, Chotu. Now our stone pile is ready. Come on, let's place 7 stones now.
Children, in this example you saw how Chotu and Aarti made a pile of stones by keeping them in the decreasing order of their size, one by one, that is from large to small size. So children, tell me, did you enjoy seeing examples of seriation? Okay, so that's all for today. In this video, we have learned how to organize different people or objects in order from small to large or from large to small. I hope you have understood this topic properly. Bye, friends!